Okay.
Let's see where.
You're a tall freak.
My shoe's up there.
Why?
I don't know. It's a little bit dark in here.
I don't know me. I don't know what he's doing.
Yes.
I think it's number one. Like, I've always widened the pick. Teachers are playing with, you know.
I thought you were asking, oh my, oh, like, how come
we're going to
the wall? Well, the thing is, I've got that one in the chairs, and I was like, what are we doing?
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Last time I was thinking, what are we doing? You guys came around in the church house, and you got into it. And you got in there.
Don't you know what?
I said, why didn't you pick Howie? Because I couldn't pick him, dumbass. My ball came out of the
But you said if it were too red, you wouldn't pick Will.
Oh, I said if I would at least want to pick Will.
So, I mean, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, that's what we entered. Like, hey, George, I'm putting you up. That's such a George. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. Not at this point. Plus, what does players have to go? You know, I can understand what she's doing. Like, she's at least done something. You sat around here and you fucking agreed with me on everything, and then all of a sudden,
how does I have to call his opinion on the festival?
Great. And then what did the team
think? I won a spoon on Thursday, a couple weeks ago.
Thanks. Yes, I don't want to hear about it.
Here's the thing.
The fuck? I've been telling you guys this for how long now?
I know, but what can
I do? I know, but you rather trust them.
I know, it hurts you more.
Don't lie. Actions speak louder than words.
What do I have to say?
Because I'm so annoyed. I'm just fucking napping. I'm never going to be in my life.
What can you do to impress the poor?
Probably meet my mother's making before someone by the ring. That'd be a step one.
Okay.
I'd always make a promise and then keep it. You don't even have to worry about it, so you can set your book on fire.